Have you just been charged with a crime? Or have you been contacted by the police in relation to a criminal offence? If you have, the police will try and ask you many questions. They will also appear to have all the power on their side. At this stage, you're most likely feeling confused, a little scared, and if you talk to the police without first speaking to an experienced criminal lawyer, you are at risk of not being aware of all your legal rights, and you may make impulsive decisions, to your detriment. We understand that being accused of a crime is a daunting and frightening experience, and we understand that you want to take control of what is happening to you. To help you do this, we can advise you of your legal rights so that you are on a level playing field with the police. The most important advice is, don't speak to the police until you speak to us first. In almost all cases, it is not in your best interest to provide a statement to the police at the start of the investigation process. The onus is on the police to prove, beyond reasonable doubt, that you have committed a crime. If the police can't prove that you have committed an offence, you will be found not guilty, and the charges will be dismissed without you having to say a thing. Once you contact our firm, we will obtain information about the allegation and the evidence against you, and then speak to the police on your behalf. It may then be that we assist you to provide the police with your version of what has occurred, or we can speak to the police about withdrawing or downgrading the charge. The bottom line is, being alleged of committing a crime is a very serious matter that can have major consequences on you, your family, and your future. You need to take control of the situation as quickly as possible in order to ensure the best possible outcome. So, if you want an experienced criminal lawyer who knows what your rights are and will fight hard to protect those rights, call our criminal law team immediately.